Hello, everyone, and welcome to another episode of Let's Play The Sims 4 The Base Game. So we are back, and I got this little, little opportunity kind of thing that they do at work. So wedding toast. Riley has been invited to give the toast at her best friend's wedding. She has a best friend. And she's getting married. Okay, whatever. At last, the captive audience. At last, a captive audience. Does she play it safe, keep the friend's skeletons in the closet, or bear all the hopes of a good laugh and maybe even a gig? Ooh, we could play it safe or roast him good. So either something nice for the best friend or roast her. You know, I'm gonna just click the top one for right now. Maybe in the future we'll get another of these little opportunities, I'm gonna call them, and we'll go for roasting, but playing it safe. Let's see what happens. Well, the good news is Riley's friend is still speaking to her, but no one in the audience cracked a smile, and everyone keeps asking, oh, was that you, when she asked them about the speech later. Oh, performance loss, small. Ugh. Well, that wasn't the best choice ever, but we'll go ahead and try the next one next time. Maybe the next time, picking the second choice won't be good either. So, that'll suck. But, you know, whatever. We earned 52 simoleons from going to work today. Why? That's so small. That's terrible. Are you supposed to be at work, buddy? I guess not. Oh, he's tense again. You know what? I do want him from low fun. Let's check his needs. Fun is definitely really low. I want him to get out there and travel somewhere. So let's go ahead and get his phone. And, send text. Ooh, let's text someone. I want him to get with someone. Definitely. Someone. Anyone. His friends. He's friends with no one. Let's see this Zoe Paddle person. Patel. Or maybe Dina Caliente. I think Dina, since we know her the best. Let's look at with Dina. She will be our first victim. I mean, girlfriend. Girlfriend, yes. Because we want to initiate 10 successful kisses, and I do want to knock her up. Because I want a child, and I want to have custody of that child, and we will take that child into our house, and she could visit mommy all she wants. But, I don't know, whatever. Okay, let's go ahead, and right now, I know you can try on outfits to make your Sims feel flirty. So I saw the interaction for the girls, how they do that, but I want to see how the guys do that. Yeah, he's showing his outfits. Ooh, his party outfit. He was like, yeah, I look good. Yeah, he's gonna feel flirty after this, or try to feel flirty, since he's a bit tense right now. We'll see. Whatever, it's good to try on outfits anyway. Lovely, let's speed through this. Alright, see, we have the flirty thing there, you know, but we need to get rid of, you know, the stressful moodlet. So, we have our everyday on. Let's head over to the girl. Let's see. Let's try. Ooh, can we travel with her? Oh, invite to hang out at a current lot. Okay. At current lot? No, I guess we have to go. Wait, travel with? Oh, awesome, we could do this too. Oh, Riley, but she's at work. Let's pick Dina. Yep, just Dina. Let's take her out. See if she'd like to go somewhere with us. Where, you may ask? The beautiful park over here, because where else is there to go? maybe like the Blue Velvet, but you know, first outing. I wouldn't call it a date just yet, just outing. You know, we'll see what happens though. It'll be nice to visit the park. We haven't visited there yet, so why not go? Magnolia Blossom. Beautiful. Look, there's someone napping over here. What is this? Play as sea monster? Wow, someone just snoozing. So many people are using the bathroom. Oh, they have like a gardener here, it looks like. Huh. This lady is wearing those pigtails that, Miley Cyrus wore, just doing push-ups. Just gonna play some chess and then, yeah, just gonna do push-up randomly. This guy's looking at her, probably checking her out or something. Of course. But look at the kids playing. This is playing on the monkey bars, playing at the sea monsters. And this poor kid, he's not having a good day. Probably missed the bus or something. I don't know. This is so cool. Now, you really can't visit the playground, like, without having a child and play on these things without, you know, having a child with you. Otherwise, it would be completely wrong. So we're not going to do that. It's also illegal, pretty sure. So we're just going to go chat it up with some people. I could have sworn we invited her out, but I don't know where she is. There's this Carrie chick over here, so she can work for now. We'll get to Dina eventually, and Nina. So I guess Carrie is, we're gonna chat it up with her right now. Okay, get in my way, guy. Go ahead and vent. Let's see if we can vent. He probably won't like that. But what a day of work. Riley's back home and she has earned 14 simoleons. Wait a minute, that's it? 14 simoleons, that's it? What? Okay, let's build skill. Let's see our things, though. She's not here. Okay, well, I think she's okay. Hopefully. Let's build her charisma skill while she's at home. I don't know. Hopefully she's okay. We'll take care of her, though, if anything. Oh, we were just playing chess. We stole the guy's spot. Well, he left, so, I mean, yeah. Complain about problems. Let's see if she'll like that. Probably not. We're talking to this guy, too, so it's a little, yeah, they don't like that. Okay. Let's brighten day. Let's compliment her outfit. Never mind. We can't do that. Okay. Yes, we can. All right. Let's get to know her. Let's discuss the interests. A funny story? Maybe. Now discuss the interests. Interests. What can I talk? What can I talk? Now we're flirty. Tense went away. Well, it's there. A little bit, but flirty has overpowered our tenseness. We're kind of happy from being decorated. This guy likes it.
Wooks a thorf?
We are brings friendly so far, so. Trace has learned about the following traits about Carrie. Glutton. By the way, when I chose, you know, our Sims names, I obviously randomized the names because me being like, I just got Sims 4 and making these Sims, I'm like, oh my god, hurry up, I want to play. So I just randomized the names and I chose Trace because, you know, of his, you know, aspiration. He wants to go on like 10 dates, really, just 2 dates, but 10, he wants to have 10 successful kisses, so he would like leave a trace or a mark on each of these ladies and guys. You know, it depends what happens in his life. An unpleasant conversation. Sorry, buddy. Brighten your day. What about him? We only see how he's having a pleasant conversation about this guy. Let's ask about love life. Let's give relationship advice. Mm-hmm. What does he want to do? He wants to ask someone to go study. We're not there yet. Oh my goodness. Romance. Kiss hand. She won't like that. But, we can ask if she's single. Tell a dirty joke. Yeah, we're gonna go for this. Oh, awesome. We can just switch these things. Carrie is happy. So, hold on. We can go over here. Yeah. Okay. And he? Level up. Trace has reached level 2 of the comedy skills. Sweet. Vacuum cleaners. Yes. No, I don't want to be comedic. I just... sexy pose. We can do a sexy pose on the chair. Okay, I think he's leaving. Perfect. I love Trace. My goodness. Alright, offer Rose. Hold on, I want to flirt a little bit more. Ask a risky question? What does that mean? Oh my god, the flirting though.
Ubite?
Oh. Yeah, okay, bad idea. Bad idea. Pick up line. Would that work? Casual discussion. Huh? No. Carrie is embarrassed. Aw. Oh. Confess attraction. Let's, we all have to get up now since she got up. Well, Carrie. Well. Why? Where are you going? Where are you going? Oh, poor lady. Okay, where are you going? Can we kiss your hand? Come here. come here, come here. Don't leave, don't leave. Don't go home. Please don't go home. Please. Don't go home. We're coming. We're running. We're going to meet up with you, and then we're going to kiss your hand, okay? Because we are hungry. Look at this lady in the background. She's angry. She's furious right now, okay? We are like her almost. Oh my goodness. Such a romantic. Offer Rose. Let's do that. Ooh, Carrie is flirty. So it's too early to tell, but there could definitely be something there. I like this. Oh my goodness. Like The Bachelor. I love it. Blow a kiss. Let's... Whoa. What is he doing? Oh god. Do an impression. Probably not do an impression. Ooh, I like these interactions. Alright. Oh, look at them. They're getting somewhere. 25 points. Sweet. Become energized. Okay. Ask someone to go study. Probably not today. It would be nice. First kiss. Can we do that? Maybe not. Maybe yes. Trace Coburn. Oh! And Chase Coburn and Kieran. What happened to it? What happened? They both were having their very first kiss? Aww. Oh my god, we did it. Whisper seductively. Mm-hmm. Become confident. Oh, Trace. He's getting it. Yes. Yes. Okay, seriously, she just disappeared. Why? Okay, why? Carrie is a magician? Okay, seriously, what happened there? What happened? First kiss. Swirling with the feelings of passion and happiness is after first kiss with someone new. Ooh, nice. He's energized. But wait, he is energized and he wants to become energized, but he's flirty right now for 5 hours. Wow. Well, his needs are getting somewhat low, but let's like take a look at these Sims really quickly and take a look at the park some more. This guy over here, Travis Scott. Oh yeah, we've been to his house before. Nice. And this lady over here, she's happy. Joanne Duke. Okay, let's see this guy. Let's look at him. Devante Stanford. We saw him before. Ooh, this looks like a little pier kind of thing. Could look over this gorgeous pond. I mean, lake. I mean, river. Oh my god, why? I don't know. I don't know. Okay, this guy over here is looking spiffy. Davion. And this guy, Kale, and then there's another guy named Mortimer. Oh boy, look at this. Somebody knocked over the trash can and now there's trash on the floor. Sweet. Wow. Wow, well, that's cool. I like the trash textures. Okay, not bad. All right, and then this lady just chilling, Stephanie Delgado. Let's see what else. These bathrooms are looking super classic. I really like the theme. The curtains are marvelous. And these things. These, like, sitting objects. I guess you can call them. I don't know. Whatever. I don't really know what they're called. Ottomans? Possibly. But that's really cool. A pond over here. We can go fishing. We can look for frogs. Sweet. Alright. And then we can grill something up for us. But I think we can grill another day. Maybe when, you know... Our buddy Tracy is here. Let's go home for right now, and then we'll meet him at home. Some people are not having a great day. You saw them, like, slouching there, looking at the ground, looking at their feet, unfortunately. But I... Oh, well, let's load. Awesome. Back home. Now, how is Riley? She is sleeping, actually, right now. She needs energy. Good for her. She took care of herself. She's hopefully working on her skill. I didn't get it, like, a notification that she increased it, but... Ooh, we definitely have to work on his fun. But he's hungry, so let's have a quick meal of some chips. Let's do that. Why can't we have microwave dinner? We need a microwave, right? Well, obviously, oatmeal. There's no microwave here. Well, we should buy a microwave, then. Let's go ahead and look for one, because I want them to have those recipes as well. Objects by room. Ooh, kitchen appliances. Sweet, what's this? Whipped Dream Cupcake Factory. Ooh. That looks nice. Schmapple Coffee. Caffeinator. Alright, let's get something cheap. The Wave Scatter. Or we can go to the food annihilator. Wait, annihilator. Let's try this one. Yeah, let's get that one. It's a little more expensive, but it works. It's good. Perfect. Let's do that. We'll splurge a little bit. We have some simoleons. We're not earning a lot. Not Carrie left work. But he's just eating chips. Can we watch TV at the same time? Watch channel, watch action. At the same time. No? Okay. Okay, that's cool too. Oh, perfect. Awesome. He's eating and then having his fun increase. Love it. Absolutely love it. Alright. Nice. Martial arts is on tonight, it seems. Ooh, perfect. His hunger is all the way up. Well, not all the way up, but it's up enough that we don't really need to take care of it for right now. But he left the chip bowl. Oh well. Wow, look at this. A lot of flirtiness. Oh, now it's just gonna be happy. First kiss and pretty tasty food. Yes, some chips tonight. Well, we've bought a microwave. We can have some oatmeal now, which is great. Oh boy, she's about to pee her pants. Look at her walk. Look at them walk. Look at them walk. Look at this. This is me. Okay, this is amazing. Oh, I love it. No, no. Stop it. Okay, good. We get it. Oh my, her little bunny slippers. So cute. Oh. Oh. She's stinky? No, she's not. Okay. Whatever. She's good. She's happy. She wants to tell a joke. She wants to level up the comedy skill and get a promotion. Ooh, want to do that for sure. Let's see. Still good. We need to increase her performance though. Ideal mood is inspired. Daily task, write jokes, practice. Music not started. Oh, we're supposed to write jokes every single day? Well, what? Okay, what does he have to do? Daily task, brow intelligent, not started. Oh, we haven't started it yet? Okay, but we did browse the intelligent database, and it makes us embarrassed from doing so. Why did she take some grilled cheese? Who knows? But it's 4 a.m. in the morning, and she was craving grilled cheese. Oh, well. Let's try to write jokes. Practice jokes? How do we practice jokes? Practice speech? Maybe we need to level up in a comedy skill and be able to, like, practice our comedy or something in the mirror? I don't know. That would make sense to me. But she has work in 5 hours. Let's see her needs. Pretty good. Her sleeping schedule is a little bit weird, but it will do. It's fine. Okay, let's see if we can clean those up. Okay, clean up, maybe? Thank you. Thank you, girl. All right, let's have you take a shower. Yeah, take a shower would be fine. Just a regular one. Get you ready for the day. Then afterwards, ooh, look, she's wearing her cute little dress today. Work for Trace starts in an hour. Oof. What? From taking a shower. Horrible shower. That cheap shower felt like it was splitting hail. Not soothing water. Empty trash. That works. Thank you for cleaning up the house, Riley. Thank you so much. Today, hopefully, we'll be able to go out and meet Carrie again. Hopefully, because I do want to get somewhere with her. We had our first kiss yesterday, which is very nice. Like that animation. I like it. Watch sports. She really does like sports. I bet she caught it the sport loving, I guess you can say. I bet she caught that sport enthusiasm from Trace. I don't know. They don't really know each other too well, but meh, you could pretend. Or maybe she just had brothers. Or maybe she just... I don't know, her family was big in sports. I don't know, I'm just trying to make a story. I'm not going anywhere with this, though. Alright, her social could be up a little more, but she is going to work today, right? To work in 2 hours. Go to work. Okay, well, this isn't good. He's about to pee his pants. And he's stinky. His hunger should be higher, of course. And, we can't view that anymore, so tough luck, but yeah. Okay, perfect. He's feeling confident. Good for him. Okay, let's take care of her today. Maybe she could even get to know Carrie, just because, I don't know, be friends or maybe be romantic too, but I kind of want just Trace to be romantic with her right now. Just for right now. Level up in comedy skill. Okay, let's change the channel. Let's watch comedy. Introvert, having a sim do nothing social for 24 Sims hours. Oh. Huh, so what is that? Achievements. Oh, awesome. Wow. That's awesome. I could post it to Facebook. Awesome. I spy have a sim reach max level in secret agent career. Ooh, definitely you'll be interested in this. Woohoo, woohoo, with 50 unique non-player sims. Wow. Complete 100 whims across this all sims. Ah, reach max level in every skill in The Sims 4. Sweet. We have 25 points. What do we do with those points? Oh no. This is a lot. They're categorized in careers, player feasts, player feats, relationships, sim feasts. Okay, what is that? Sim feats. Okay. Wealth and collecting skills and crafting. Awesome. Games within games. Having a sim reach max level in the video game skill. Definitely do that. Definitely. That's awesome. Introvert it is. In her social, it's been 24 hours and she has done nothing social apparently. Because going to work isn't social. Technically, I guess we didn't have her chat with anyone, so I don't know. And her social isn't even really down. It's almost halfway in the bar section, so I don't know. I don't know where I'm going with that. But she has work in about an hour, so let's speed this up, have her go to work, hopefully return, and we'll see what we can do with her afterwards, because we don't have it a computer. Oh, okay, so Hackett, while performing a routine background check, Trace runs into an unexpected firewall. He didn't think the information he needed was going to be protected. He can either hack through the firewall to dig deeper or call in a secret or a senior agent for help. We're gonna hand it off right now. So senior agents can't come running to the rescue every time. You've got to start taking more initiative, says Trace's boss. This isn't going to look good on his next performance review. Oh my goodness, I'm picking the wrong things all the time. Why? Why? It has not been a very lucky day for me, apparently. Apparently. I usually choose well in The Sims 2, but no. Not today. Not today. And this isn't The Sims 2 either, so. Okay, let's speed this up. Let's wait for Trace to come home. Let's watch her neighbor's vlog. Look at her. She's having a good day. A good day. She doesn't really match, but she don't care. She don't. What's her name? Paola. Yes. Okay, Paola. What's this? What is this? Wild blueberry. Bluebell plant. Plant. Yes. Huh, what else can we do here next to our house? So I heard about like their secret worlds or something. I don't know, with this tree even. You could do something with it. I don't really know for sure. But Sarah, it looks cool. Look for frogs. We'll have to do that. I don't know what that does. Still like clueless about everything. So, These people are chatting. Probably talking about how their day is, where they're going, to the supermarket, or just to their neighbor's house. That one's doing push-ups, Mercedes. Love how they do that, to just stop and exercise. Oh, he's furious. Look at him tapping his feet away. Yes, you go. All right. So weird. Hello, neighbor. Awesome. Quick conversation and off you go. And Trace is home. He earned 136 millions today. He did some great work too. Apparently. And he's always tense. Well, he is super stinky, so let's take a steamy shower. Shall we? What's this? Become energized. We shall do that. Hug someone. Maybe we'll go see our friend today. I don't know. We're kind of hungry and we should get the fun up before we go out again, I think. Even though we're 40 right now from that steamy shower, but yeah, still tense. Ooh, that fun is super low. Oof. All right, let's have a quick meal. Actually, I want to serve dinner. I want to serve up some fish tacos. That sounds interesting. Wow. Since he's tense, he's like, bah. Screw this. No, lettuce. Bell peppers. Oh, his phone is ringing. Oh, careful. Ooh. Riley brought home 184 simoleons today. She did some excuse. Am I coughing? Okay. I drank through from the wrong thing. Throat. I don't know what you call pipe. Yes. What, I went down the wrong pipe. she did some suburb work. Too. Sweet. Grab a plate of those fish. Never mind. Don't grab a plate of those fish tacos, but put them away for your buddy. And maybe you could just nap. Just like, I don't know, chill out or something. What? Nap for a little bit. I want to see if napping in this game increases their sleep. Yeah, it does. Good. Because I think it was in The Sims 2 that it didn't. And then Sims 3 probably did. I don't know. I get those mixed up. Oh, he came over to there to talk to her. Oh. Wow, they don't just stay in one place to eat. They go around everywhere. Some TV. Sweet. What is he watching? The news? I guess so. I don't know. He's still flirty. Just a little bit tense. Yes, the fun is going up, which is good. Really, really good. I want to go into build by mode, see if I can get something for them. 5,000 simoleons is a lot. I mean, it's a good amount. Maybe I can get the computer for, you know, for Trace. Let's see how much it costs. Okay, this is dining room. Alrighty, living room, I guess. That could work. Ooh, I like it. Kids room? There's a table in here, desks. Okay, let's see what desk we want. I think we're gonna do, no. I think we'll just do the cheapest one. Yeah, well, this could work. Where shall we put it? Over here? Hold on. Hold up. I want a different color. Maybe a different style? It looks a little kiddish. Don't you think? Yes, no? That's good. A little bit lighter. Matches with the walls, at least. It's not too dark wood. Let's take a desk chair. Let's use this one. In black. Nah, too office-y. Never mind. Dining chair. Could that work? But it doesn't really match. Oh, I love that they have this chair. I have never seen this type of, you know, chair that has a lot of padding in it around. Something new. Sitting pretty white chairs. Well, this won't work. Looks like something for a wedding, though. What about this chair? This is the cheapest chair. How much is it? How much? $30. 30 simoleons, my bad. I guess we will just keep this for now. It works. It does, so that'll be okay. Now what? Kids activities. They have a violin. Some amateur hour child's violin. And true prodigy's child's violin. That's really cool. Wizard starter set. This is why I want a child. Because I want to explore all these children interaction stuff. And look at the teenagers and see how it's all... See what it's all about. Awesome, what's this? Oh, study, awesome. I was looking for this. Ooh, 10,000 simoleons for Ghostwriter disappearing desktop? This powerful computer is so slim and light, you almost don't know it's there. Wow. All one powerful PC. Look at this mid-range desktop. The slablet. Awesome, like a tablet. How low can you go, desktop computer? Let's purchase this. This can work. Let's get it in black. Put it on the table. That took forever and a day. So we're good now. Hold on. After a lamp. Let's add a lamp. Or maybe something else. What can we add? What's this? Future cube? This handy fortune teller will help you on the right track with helpful answers. Please read fine print before use. What is the fine print? I think we should purchase this just to take a look at it. Fit for fish crystal fishbowl. Ooh. Maybe next time. Next time we go buy something. We're a little low on funds, even though a fishbowl isn't going to stop us, really. But ooh, ask about love life, ask about scientific mysteries, ask question, ask for creative ideas. Let's ask about our love life. Let's do that. Like a magic eight ball, technically this is. Your romantic future looks... Not so bright. Oh, come on, future cube. Why do you do this to us? Why? Oh, she's here. She woke up from her nap. Huh? Have a good nap? So yes. I don't know. It's an engaging story. What is he doing? Is he like flirting with us or something? I don't know. She's drinking and talking to him. I love it. Funichi Parsifei Froben. They're wearing their day one everyday outfits of school. Engaging story about work, probably. I could imagine. Aw, she's happy. He's still flirty, as always. Oh, hold on. What is this? What? Stop. Okay. No. Sad, bleak, romantic future. 4 hours. Oof. Oof. Well, he's off to bed. He's off to bed on that note, I guess. 8 p.m. Oh, well, I guess he's tired. Whatever. I'll let him go to bed. Can we clean this up for him? That would be great if you can. Let's drink the milk. Continue drinking it. Maybe, what can we do? Let's play a game. Play Sims Fret. Well, actually, she did that already. I don't know. Oh, she's washing the dishes. Sweet. Let's practice our speech. Why not? So what do we have to do again? We have to write jokes, practice jokes. Okay, practice programming. Oh, and write jokes. Write genre book. Order, purchase books, purchase seeds. Oh, career, find a job, quit job, household, move. Could adopt for 1,000 simoleons? I thought adopting was free. Find a pen pal and chat with Lacey. Lacey's the only one on. Okay. I really want to find a pen pal, but I think we've done like quite a lot this time. Research pickup lines. So cool. Watch funny videos on Sim TV. Oh my god, let's watch funny videos on Sim TV. Basically YouTube. Riley has reached level 3 of the charisma skill. Good for her. Now let's head over and watch some funny videos. Oh. Okay, disappearing computer. This is more like the disappearing computer, not the other computer that we could have bought. Oh, okay, it's back. Three star. Oof, not that great. So cool. Five stars, sweet. Alright, she's playful, I like it. But now, I think it's time for bed and time for this episode to end. I hope you guys enjoyed this episode. I did enjoy recording it. I love you guys so much. Have a great day. Have a great weekend. And I will see you guys soon. So, believe in yourself and game on. Goodbye.